Norby, it's your first trip to San Francisco.
Oh, yeah.
I know. Are you excited?
I am excited.
You've waited your whole life for this.
Yeah.
You know what else you've waited your whole life for?
I don't know.
This fancy camera you're using now. Hey, everyone. Oh, it's Friday the 13th. That's right. We had a really fun day today. We just went out and sort of upgraded some of the equipment in preparation for Hong Kong. Norby's coming along with us because what's a team without Norby? So heading to the city, we're gonna take the Sausalito ferry over so we get to see like really beautiful shots of the city from the outside of it, and then we'll be inside. You guys have already kind of seen this place before, but we're gonna get a little food at the Chubby Noodle. Let's take a spin around the water, shall we? I've been waiting on you just to take me over, baby, take me over the edge. I've been waiting on you just to take me over, baby, take me over the edge. I've been waiting on you just to take me. Hey! Is this cool? I love taking this ferry. I remember taking ferries when I was a kid with my parents over in like the Cape May area where I grew up in. It's just really fun. So we're gonna take the ferry over, and you can't see much right now, but I'm hoping this fog's gonna clear, because if it does, we'll get to see like a clear shot of the Golden Gate, which would be beautiful right now. This new camera, so I kind of wanted to play around with the slow-mo, so we just kind of set all that up. We're totally fine. We're gonna go with some food now. We're gonna Uber back. That might have been the less ferry, I don't really know, but it was still fun to do. Chubby Noodle wait was really long, and so we kind of booked it down to A16, where you guys saw me before with Jilly when I was back here in San Francisco a few weeks ago. So we got some pizza to go, and I realized when we were walking that it's Friday. I completely like lost track of days, so everything is really crowded. So we just got to go, and we're gonna head home, eat there. It's gonna be great. And now we're gonna eat ice cream beforehand because we can't leave without smitten. Okay, let's go.
Alright, would you like a cup, a waffle bowl, or a waffle cup?
Waffle cup? It's really good.
It's the best ice cream we've ever had.
Is it? What are you having?
Salted caramel. Okay. It's kind of bitter. It's good though. I asked for it with cookie dough, but I think they forgot it. That is a crying shame.
Do you eat it with this all the time, or you can just lick it?
So if I'm I can't say it. Yes, you can lick it. Dirty vlog. I think that we should end this vlog.
Food.
What should we tell the good people of YouTube?
I guess see you in Hong Kong in 2 days.
I think it's excellent. Yes, we will see you in Hong Kong in 2 days. All right, cheers to great ice cream, good food, good friends, and being a vivant. What kind of vivant are you?